It's true that Heather Farrar looks more like someone who'd be at a cheerleader camp or shopping at Saks Fifth Avenue instead of being on a bear hunt, but she more than proves herself with an amazing shot that she makes on her bear. We found a great color phase bear for Heather and tracked him along these great Montana rolling hills.
It's raining a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and stalk out the camper, try to sneak up on one.
Our hunt was briefly interrupted by a sudden hailstorm. Once the storm let up, we relocated our bear and Heather sneaks in to make an awesome shot.
Oh my gosh! Wow. Are you freaking kidding me?
Wow!
Oh my gosh!
That was your first.
It says women can't shoot a 190.
Oh my gosh!
Look at the head on that guy. Look at the shot.
Awesome shoot.
That stupid thing better not be bigger than that.
It better be bigger than Karen's.
That's a big head.
That's a big head. Big paws.
Golly, that might
show his paw.
Show his paw.
Look at the claws on that thing.
Golly, look at that pack. That's gonna be pushing.
That was an awesome shot though, wasn't it?
Oh my gosh.
Boom.
I
love that when that happens. That's the way it's supposed to happen.
Hear it.
Oh.
Well, like
boom.
For a second.
So, thank you, Willie.
Not a problem.
Thanks,
my pleasure.
Thanks for showing us all the good places.
Yeah, what is it called again?
Lucky.
Lucky
point.
Yeah.
Spelling lucky.
Lucky point.
I said that when I did.